foot doesn't see him. Meteor!
I'm stuck!
It's the big time! Huh? Oh no, watch out!
Meteor, what were you thinking going out there alone like that? You could have been crushed.
I'm sorry, Grandpa.
I understand you wanting to reach for the stars, Meteor. We all have to wait until we're ready.
Part of being a champion is to know your limits.
You nearly caused a serious accident out there.
I know. I thought I could handle it, but now I know I couldn't.
I'll tell you what. When your tires are the size of mine, you're welcome back on the big track anytime. Deal?
But not before then.
Deal.
I think that's about all the excitement I can take for one day.
Grandpa?
Yes, Sparky?
If it weren't for you, I would have been crushed in there.
And I would have been even more crushed.
I've never seen you move so fast.
I guess Bigfoot was right. You don't get to go into outer space without knowing a trick or two.
He was right about something else, Grandpa.
What's that?
You are a hero.
Thanks, Meteor. Now how about racing this old hero to the Big 88 for a fill-up?
You bet!